You ready?
Yeah.
Show the camera your muscles.
Yeah.
Martin's been training.
Here we go.
Yeah! Day one! Martin Weiss on the bag, the man with the golden guns. And on our left, we have the beautiful ladies. We're in the jungle, baby! Must be 30, 35 degrees. This is a big hill. From blistering heat to rain.
I thought I was shot, apparently it was my tyre.
He thought he was shot. I actually thought he was shot. We were coming out, we heard this massive bang.
How can I tie that?
With this new sun. Wow. Just when I thought it really couldn't get any heavier. It's got heavier. It is nuts. Look at this. We got a river. A river. Hard work? See, it's all worth it when I get a hug from Martin at the end of the day. I will wait for you. Day two. We are in the Highlands. We're in tea country. They hand-pick the tea. So every bit of tea that we drink is always hand-picked. Wow, this is so beautiful. Spring must have. What would you like?
A big cup of tea.
See, Martin wants a cup of tea. It's lucky that we are where we are.
A blue cup.
Oh, in a blue cup.
With a handle.
Know what we've seen. This is the biggest climb that we've got on the challenge. We are going up there, all the way to the very top. A few people are sitting out, but not this fella and I. All the way to the top. There's nothing left in my legs. Martin is doing so well. Show us your muscles. Roberto,
hello.
Touch it.
Hello.
Day four. It must be up at about 95 degrees. It's so hot. This is Kasun. Kasun is our hero. He's been pushing us up the hills. So tame my flag. It's our last day. Amazing day it is. Beautiful weather. We're cycling all the way to Trincomalee. I mean, it's safe to say the road isn't so good here. We've done 50 miles today in 14 degree temperatures. We've got another few kilometers to go before we put balloons on the bikes and all ride in to the finish lane together. We've done it! The Sri Lankan adventure is over. Over 400 kilometers, 485 to be precise. Martin has done it all. We are now cycling to the finish line. Balloons are plenty. And it's gonna be time to party.